UEFA Euro 2024 quarter-final match between Germany and Spain. A great match between these two nations. In 90 minutes, Germany and Spain scored 1-1 goal. But in the extended times, Spain scored the winning goal and won the quarter-final match by 2-1 goal. Friends, this is the final score you have seen. Spain scored 51 minutes goal, 119 minutes and 120 plus 5 extended time goal. Germany scored 89 minutes goal. All Spain goal by Olmo, Mino and Carvels, and Germany scored by Reds in 89 minutes. The match played in MHP Arena Stadium. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.